guy, yo. Mami, are you see? Emeka, you the crazy? Emeka, give me my money. Emeka, give me my money. I borrow you money last 2 years ago. You refused to pay me. Thunder, fire you too. Emeka, give me my money.
As long as this is money.
I need that money.
If your father is here, he can forgive you. What does it take you
John,
to forgive
I beg,
a fellow human being like
John,
you?
I beg. John, all the time, I beg. When are you going to give me my money?
I don't have money. Are you a Christian?
I'm a Christian, of course now.
John, do you go to church?
Before uncle?
Hey,
I don't go to church.
Are you read the Bible?
John,
before
beg.
Uncle?
Hey. The Bible tells us that we should forgive people that offend us. Because God in heaven forgives us.
Beg him to pay me my money, then I'll go forgive him now.
Listen, if you pay God before he forgives you?
Is he not going to pay me my money?
You don't even feel remorse for what you did before God will forgive you. The Bible says the love that God has for us was as great as that. When we were still sinners, you didn't even beg for forgiveness. God sent Jesus to come and die for us. So what are you trying to say? The thing is, you have to forgive him. Because if you don't forgive him, God will never forgive you.
Please,
brother, as Christians, we have to forgive.
Please. Hey, Nana Jigao, I stopped work since last month, I never jumped, I beg.
Even though, I know what was bad, but all the things, just for the sake
please,
of God.
Please.
It's just because of you.
Hey,
I know.
Thank God. It's just because of you.
Hey, John, thank you.
It's just because of you.
Just thank because you. Of God.
I'm giving him 2 months now.
Hey.
Before this semester runs down. Because number one, my futsal has finished.
Okay.
And I need... food stuffs. He must give me that money. In 2 months' time, he will give me that money. Just you will bear me witness now. You will give me my 20,000 naira.
I'll pay.
You will give me my 20,000 naira. Next time I catch you, continue running. Next time I catch you,